had done some traveling before, and I decided that Hungary was right for me. I feel good now. I feel quite happy.
Ötvös Loránd University offers various programs in computer science, bachelor's level, master level, and even at PhD level.
I'm a student of the ELTE digital program in the software and service architectures track. This service architectures is a big deal in our area and growing a lot. So the demand of these people is also growing a lot.
I study advanced cryptography. It's the field in security that I wanted to major in. This university is very good in math, and because math is important for my degree, then if you need to study cryptography, I think you should come here.
Plenty of professor who knows very much in deep some of the computer aspects that in any part of other the world doesn't know good, and there are scientists. And here I learned more about theory.
But at the same time staying on this edge, which I call of the practical and the theory, because that's what the so-called movers and shakers of the world, you really have to stay on that edge. You can't, if you're doing something too theoretical, then maybe it doesn't help the world for 100 years, and if it's too practical, then you're just probably copying what everybody else is doing. So there's kind of this unique place to stay.
But actually, I am an engineer, so I like to know much things about theory and put on practice so that I can solve the problems of everyday life. So I really like that.
There's a lot of specialties here that are you can't really find anywhere else in the world.
The teachers are very supportive. The content of their academic program is very good. There's a lot of research going on, so it was a good decision.
Change modes a little over to the science area, and I kind of love the way that ELTE kind of molds you into having this more scientific perspective.
The major advantage of our master program is that about half of the courses are given in small groups, so the students can have a really tight connection to the professors. We help our students to develop not only their professional, but also interpersonal skills. This degree is really advantageous for those who want to start their own companies and want to develop their own ideas.
You can improve your skills with different people, different knowledge and multicultural environment.
Most of the students too who come here are generally pretty serious and devoted students, which I think is kind of important because you're kind of like a bit of a team because you're going to be with those same people for a couple years. If you want to come study here in Hungary at ELTE, you should kind of maybe look a little bit at the specialties.
We are very specialized in some topics, some specific topics, especially in the algorithms. In the algorithms and fields of biology, where computer and systems are then everywhere.
These are pretty unique opportunities, and if you find these types of things interesting, then I would say definitely the program here will allow you to grow in these various areas.